Hi dear all students, in the last video of addition and subtraction lesson, we already completed our first two problems from problem set 13. I hope you all completed all the answers of these two question answers or word problems in your notebook, and you understand how to read problem, how to write given data, and how to solve, what action should be first in the problem. So you have to remain in touch with video as well as in touch with practice for addition and subtraction student for word problems. These problems are coming in exam, maybe for 4 marks, since two calculations you are doing there. So very important for exam view, remain in touch. Let us start today our third problem students. I will read first question and I explain that. The management of certain factory had 25,40,600 rupees in the labor welfare fund. From this fund, 12,37,865 rupees were used for medical expenses, 8,42,317 rupees were spent on the education of the workers' children, and the remaining was put aside for a canteen. How much money was put aside for the canteen? So the question is begin up student, but it is as usual. See student, first I will explain you word labor welfare fund. See student, when any worker is working in association with company or any job place for his security purpose, that company or that management is cutting some amount from his or her salary every month. ज्या ज्या ठिकाणी कर्मचारी कंपनी मध्ये म्हणा किंवा बँकेमध्ये किंवा शाळेमध्ये कोणत्याही कामासाठी कर्मचारी म्हणून काम करत असेल एनीवेअर, तर त्याच्या पगारातली थोडीशी रक्कम दर महिन्याला सेव्हिंग म्हणून फंड म्हणून बाजूला बँकेत ठेवली जाते त्या कंपनीकडनं, आणि थोडीफार अजून रक्कम त्यामध्ये कंपनी ऍड करते. थोडक्यात आपण म्हणू कर्मचाऱ्यांचीच ही बचत असते दर महिन्याला त्यांनी बाजूला ठेवलेली, कामावरच्या लोकांनी स्वतःचे पैसे बाजूला ठेवणं, इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ फंड. आणि त्यामध्ये अजून कंपनी किंवा ती जिथं ते काम करतात ती मॅनेजमेंट अजून रक्कम ऍड करतं, दॅट बिकम लेबर वेलफेअर फंड. आणि मग हा फंड कंपनी किंवा ती मॅनेजमेंट कसा वापरते, तर मेडिकल एक्सपेन्सेस म्हणजे कंपनीमध्ये कामावर असताना एखाद्या कर्मचाऱ्याला जर का ॲक्सिडेंट झाला तर त्याच्या हॉस्पिटलचा खर्च, किंवा कोणाच्या कर्मचाऱ्याच्या लेबरच्या घरचे वगैरे कोणी ऍडमिट असतील त्याच्या कुटुंबातले, तर त्यांना मदत म्हणून हा मेडिकल एक्सपेन्स मिळतो. कर्मचारी ऍडमिट असेल तर त्याला मिळतो, ज्याला गरज असेल त्याला मेडिकल एक्सपेन्स मग त्या कर्मचाऱ्याच्या या फंडाच्या अमाऊंटमधनं दिला जातो. तर ह्या कंपनीने एवढा वापरतोय. अजून एक रक्कम ते एज्युकेशन ऑफ द वर्कर्स चिल्ड्रेन, वर्करची जी मुलं असतात, बऱ्याचशा कंपन्या कर्मचाऱ्याच्या मुलांच्या शिक्षणासाठी त्यांना फीज अमाऊंट त्यांना मिळते त्या कंपनीकडनं किंवा मॅनेजमेंटकडनं. बऱ्या ठिकाणी शाळा असतील तर शाळा कर्मचाऱ्यांच्या मुलांच्या फीमध्ये त्यांना एक्झम्पशन किंवा हाफ फी किंवा पूर्ण फी माफ असं देतात, म्हणजेच दे आर टेकिंग केअर ऑफ एज्युकेशन ऑफ वर्कर्स चिल्ड्रेन. आणि त्याच्यासाठी लागणारा जो खर्च आहे तो कंपनी या फंडामधनं वापरते. आय होप तुम्हाला हे थोडंसं समजायला वेळ लागेल हे एक्झाम्पल, बट यू रिमेंबर दिस एक्सप्लेनेशन फॉर युअर कॅल्क्युलेशन, इट्स यू बेटर अंडरस्टँड इन युअर फ्युचर. अँड दे आस्क फॉर कॅन्टीन, कॅन्टीन जे असतं कर्मचाऱ्यांना कामाच्या वेळामध्ये चहा दिला जातो, बिस्किट दिले जातात, काही ठिकाणी त्यांना जेवण दिलं जातं, त्याच्यासाठी सुद्धा कॅन्टीन वेलफेअर फंडामधनं मॅनेजमेंट पैसे उचलतं, दॅट इज कॉल्ड ॲज अ कॅन्टीन अमाऊंट. सो हिअर दे आस्क व्हॉट इज अ कॅन्टीन अमाऊंट. So first I will write given data from the question and let us start to solve. So student, see here, this question number 3 of problem set 13. Given data, total fund, we can say total fund amount, किती फंडाचे पैसे सासलेत, 25,40,600 रुपीज. Rainfall is coming, so maybe raindrops voice you listen in middle. Then medical expenses, दवा खाण्याचा, औषधोपचाराचा. बऱ्याचशा कंपन्या रेग्युलर चेकअप देखील करतात त्यांच्या कर्मचाऱ्यांचं आणि त्यांना टॅबलेट वगैरे पुरवतात. गव्हर्नमेंट पण हे करतं, बघा शाळेत पण तुम्हाला गव्हर्नमेंट गोळ्या वगैरे देतं ना आयनच्या, लाईक दॅट. मेडिकल एक्सपेन्सेस, देन वर्कर्स चिल्ड्रन एज्युकेशन. Try to write in your own short way now here. Given data, no need to write question full. Children education, that is 8,42,317 rupees. And there's canteen amount. Remaining is a canteen amount. So canteen amount don't know, so it become question mark. Understand? So what is our regular way, student? Medical expense plus workers children education addition first. हे दोघांची addition करायची. Whatever answer subtract from total fund. Total fundat na yanchi addition minus करायची. You will get the canteen amount. उरलेले पैसे कुठे वापरणार company? Management. Where will use? Factory कुठे वापरणार? In the canteen. Labor ला खायला वगैरे द्यायला. So start with your addition of medical expenses and children education. So keep place for carry, write in a suitable distance every digit. Now be careful, upside 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 digit, downside 1 2 3 4 5 6 digit. So don't misunderstand. 8,42,317. So should write like this way and nothing is here. So avoid confusion purpose, add there 0. If you misplace this 8 here, 4 here, 2 here, 3 here, 1 here, 1 place, definitely you are going wrong. So places should be same. If not equal, you 0 in the previous place. Start from left hand side. Now add in a regular way. 7 plus 5, 12, carry 1. 6 plus 6 plus 1, 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 3, 10, 11, carry 1. 7 plus 2 plus 1, 3, 10, carry 1. 4 plus 3, 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 2, 10, carry 1. 1 plus 1, 2. So, medical expense and workers children education. The first step answer is 20,80,182 rupees. The company will pay for this two purpose and remaining amount they have to use for canteen. So from total fund will minus this, leave two places for borrow. Write the total fund of company 25,40,600 minus 20,80,182. The numbers digit same, so start with left hand side. You need place. See now student, here very carefully you do this subtraction. Since zeros are there, 0 plus 2 not possible, so 0 become 10. To make this 0 10, they share here 1, but this also don't have. So first this take 1 from here, this 6 become 5, this 0 become 10, and then give 1 here. See, understand this. This 0 not having 10, so it take 1 from partner or nearer digit, that become 10, and then give 1, so 10 become 9. If you do mistake here also, student, definitely you are going wrong. So do practice of such subtraction in a proper way. Now hold, do first this remaining borrow places. 10 minus 2, 8. 9 minus 8, 1. 5 minus 1, 4. No need of borrow. 4 minus 0 minus 0, 0. 4 minus 8 again not possible. So 4 become 14 and 5 become 4. Now do the subtraction. 14 minus 8. So write answer as a whatever you answer, that is 6. 4 minus 0, 4 only, 2 minus 2, 0. So see here, student, write the answer for canteen. 4, this 0 if you write then also no problem, if you not write then also no problem, because left hand side 0 don't have any value. 4,60,418 rupees. त्यांना कशाला वापरता येतील एवढे 4,60,418 रुपये फॉर कॅन्टीन, चहा पाणी जेवण नाश्ता फॉर एक्सेट्रा. सो होप सो स्टुडंट यू अंडरस्टँड इन अ वेल मॅनर हाऊ टू डू, हाऊ टू रीड क्वेश्चन, हाऊ टू राईट गिव्हन डाटा, हाऊ टू ऍड फर्स्ट स्टेप, हाऊ टू सबट्रॅक्ट फ्रॉम टोटल अँड हाऊ टू गेट फायनल आन्सर. This all things doing purpose, the practice is very, very important. I hope very slowly I am going, one only problem in one video I am explaining. You listen each word of mine carefully and do the needful. If any doubt student, when we visit on Zoom meeting, we are visiting now on Zoom meeting, or we may use another school app for that in a very soon. Always attention on your messages we are sending to you from school side, MIDS or whatever we are using app. Join on mobile phone for that meeting and visit us, visit each teacher. Maths period, when maths period is there, ask me your queries, ask me your doubts. I am there to solve your problems. If not understand, I gave one solution to you. Read again, listen again my video, again repeatedly. You will get that concept definitely clear. And I challenge you, don't need any tuition if you follow me every day. If you write on time, you no need of anyone to help you. You are yourself study doing member. Okay. And your parents also will be happy for you if you do regular work. So keep remain in touch with video, dear all. Have a nice day. Enjoy your day with your parents. Complete your question number 3 today. Be safe. Thank you. Bye bye.